How's it going, everyone? Today, apparently, three brand new Pokemon from Pokemon Sun and Moon have been leaked on Korokoro. I can't read the Japanese text in this image, but I think these brand new Pokemon look really cool. I'm really excited to use them on Pokemon Sun and Moon. What do you guys think about the brand new Pokemon leaked from Pokemon Sun and Moon? Be sure to like, favorite, comment, and subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys soon.